There were just too many booths at CES 2023 to physically visit, so I made a list of exhibitors and founders I wanted to interview and mapped out my show plan. I was grateful that close to the end of the show, Dan Scarfe, CEO of XRAI Glass and co-founder and chief marketing officer Mitchell Feldman, came to meet me in the media room for lunch and a casual chat about their innovative app, XRAI Glass, a software solution powered by augmented reality. It converts audio into visuals, allowing a pair of smart glasses to turn speech into subtitles. With XRAI Glass, deaf individuals can enjoy rich conversations with multiple people in the room. Here's the interview.
Plugged in the wire, and it's now going to start up into augmented reality space.
Wow.
And then in a few seconds, you should see a vista here in front of you. Looks like the surface of the moon.
It does.
And then you should see a menu system appear in front of you. So you should now be able to move your head to the left and the right, and you should be able to see all of the different apps which are available and built into this. So this is sort of the out-of-the-box experience. So again, these glasses are designed for watching movies and browsing the web. What we've done is then built a piece of software that then transforms these into subtitling glasses. So you can now see the app is opening on the phone. So then if you just click on sign in with Google, that will then connect this phone up to the cloud transcription service and get you ready to go.
Yeah, I've been looking forward to this.
Then if you click on AR subtitles now, that will then start up the application. Then takes a couple of seconds to get going, but then hopefully if the demo gods are kind, you should be seeing everything that I'm saying being transcribed into augmented reality right in front of you. And you should see it's got like a nice smooth follow effect. So as you move your head, the sort of subtitles will sort of gently catch back up with you again, but they should be nice and stable. What you can also do, which is quite fun, is there's a button in the bottom left, which looks like a little sort of box. If you click on that box icon now, then wherever the subtitles currently are, they'll then stay locked in that position. And you can then move your head around, but the subtitles won't follow you now.
Yes.
Or you can now untoggle it and they will then start following you around again. So imagine you are using these to watch live TV, for instance. You can pin the subtitles underneath the TV and they will stay locked there. Or you can also do, if you hold down the top of the trackpad.
Yes.
And then you should see the subtitles start to move away from you in 3D space. So if you just hold down here, then you should see that the subtitles,
oh, wow,
are quite hard to tell, but they're actually moving away from you in 3D space.
They are.
And then if they do this one, then they should start moving back towards you in 3D space. So again, if you're talking to someone, you can make sure that the subtitles are in the same depth as the person you're talking to.
Right.
So your eyes are not having to keep refocusing.
The transcription is amazing. This is XRAI. So it's actually the app is the product. So you can use them with the popular AR glass companies. You're also working with top optic companies as far as for prescription. I'm looking at the transcription right now, and you can even tell when it's a different speaker. Speaker one, speaker two. This is amazing. And so what phones is it compatible with, the XRAI software?
So the first requirement is Android 12 plus. The second requirement is that that phone is capable of something called USB DP Alt, which basically means that you can output HDMI from it. And then the final thing, if you want the full augmented reality experience, is you need a chip from a company called Qualcomm, which is called a Snapdragon chip. If you have that chip inside your phone, then the glasses will work with it. Maybe you don't speak English. Maybe you only speak German, for instance. So we can come into the subtitle language. Now, everything that I'm saying should be getting translated, or you can now just press it again and you can change it to any language you want, and it will then translate that in real time into that other language.
This is amazing.
So now, hopefully, if I'm now speaking in English, it's now dynamically translating that into Chinese. And if we come back to the phone screen, we can also see that it's now putting that into Chinese in the phone screen. I don't know how accurate it is or not, but hopefully it bears some vague resemblance.
It's accurate.
So also every conversation that we're having is being stored, so you can always go back and refer in real time to everything that's being said, and all of the previous conversations as well are happening. We'll go back and see them. What we can also do, which is quite fun, is, hey, XRAI, can you summarize this conversation?
Two people discuss features of XRAI's augmented reality software, which includes dynamic translation, 3D subtitles, and compatibility with popular AR glasses and phones.
So now imagine all of a sudden you're dyslexic or you don't quite understand what's been going on. At any time, you can ask the glasses to summarize a conversation. Hey, XRAI, could you give me some advice on a good recipe? I'm looking to impress someone.
Wow, so I could even speak to the software.
So a great recipe to impress someone to make a classic Italian dish, like a lasagna. Start by layering lasagna noodles with a mixture of blah, 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 blah. So you can now effectively ask the glasses any question about anything in the entire world or any conversation you've ever had and get back something that's actually sensible and readable and makes sense.
So it's smart. It's not only transcribing what it's hearing, but it can also answer questions. So where is it pulling that data from?
So this is using a service called GPT, which has been made famous recently, but we've actually been working with GPT for months and months from before when it was famous. So we're really happy that everybody else has finally discovered what we discovered. So everything that we're being said is being sent up into the GPT model, and then the summaries and whatever else are being returned on demand. You can also run this in chat mode. So rather than having to say, hey, X-ray each time, you could just sit and have a conversation and everything that you said will get sent. Every answer comes straight back.
This is amazing. I was just expecting it to transcribe our conversation, but to know that you can also speak with it, that you can have your conversation summarized for those who not only have hearing disabilities, but also who need help with information being explained.
So what we can also do is we can also pair this with various accessories as well. So like this Razer microphone, for instance, this is a Bluetooth low latency mic. But again, you can see the mics are quite good on the phones. But if they weren't, you can sort of clip this onto somebody else and then stream real-time audio. Or we can use things like these earbuds, for instance. So again, if you're having a conversation with someone really, really noisy environment, you just hand them an earbud and it will then take the audio stream from there, filtering out everything else. But there's lots and lots more we could show you, but hopefully that gives you a decent idea of what it does and what it's capable of.
Absolutely, it does. But just one more time, the Bluetooth abilities. Explain that to me one more time.
We can take a USB microphone like this. We connect that to the glasses, or to the phone rather, and then any audio that is coming in from this microphone is then going to get transcribed. But what that means is you can connect this microphone to a television, for instance, and we can then have real-time audio from a TV. Or if you're in a cinema or a lecture theatre, anywhere where there is a headphone jack, you can now effectively plug the glasses straight into that audio source.
That's amazing. So what I'm loving is that wherever I look, the text is going with me so I can have a natural conversation. I can look at the person who's speaking to me and it follows where my head goes. So it's allowing me to have dignity, really. You know, it's just like, who wants to have someone looking at the translator? I always would think about that when I was in news and I would hire a sign language interpreter. That's what I'm really loving about this, too. The wearer is able to have a genuine conversation with the person looking at them, not having to look down at the phone software to see the translation, which you would do if you were just using Google Translate.
Exactly.
This is very natural.
So you can see we can make the font bigger as well, so it's easier to read.
Wonderful. And you had something to add?
So one of the things that we've done is we did a survey of around 2,000 people and augmented that with some other findings that we had researched. And in the last year, Gen Zers consuming subtitles is up like 43%. So natively, people are consuming content through subtitles, which is great because cognitively, you ingest it, you learn it, you comprehend it more when you're reading it rather than hearing it. We've also discovered that people suffering things like auditory processing disorder, where they can hear and they can see perfectly, but they can't process the information that they're hearing. By reading it allows them to instantly be able to be part of conversations. And this is all the stuff that we're unlocking. You know, we were originally just focused on the deaf and hard of hearing community, and that is where our focus is. But we're finding that we're actually solving problems for a much wider community. And then when you start adding it in the personal assistant, and the translation, all of a sudden, it's like, it's a really interesting proposition.
The use cases have greatly expanded. When you said that, that made me think about how, like, I often need to engage two senses for reading. Like, I play audiobooks, but sometimes I'm also looking at the physical book to really make it stick. So it could really help with learning. But I love that your focus is the deaf and hard and hearing community, but also there's also a broader use case.
Totally. And we're seeing it. Like, I remember the first time we tried this with a user. It hadn't even occurred to me that someone who is deaf or hard of hearing has never been able to make a phone call before. It's always been by video call. So instantly being able to have a phone call and receive a phone call from a friend, or being able to sit in a car at night when coming back from a dinner without someone having to light up their face with their phone so they can read their lips, actually put the glasses on and level the playing field with every hearing person in the car.
You know, I'm really big in connection. My whole life I've been disconnected from my family, you know, my wife and my kids and those that I love very much. And it's been hard. It's been really difficult. So I wouldn't wish that on anybody. You know, I talk to all my other deaf and hard of hearing friends, and we're always thinking, man, there's got to be something out there, especially with all the innovation and the research and development that goes into this amazing technology. There's got to be something out there that can help us be able to better connect with our families and our friends.
The time has come. Are you ready?
Yes, I'm
okay,
ready.
Okay, so I'm going to pass you the glasses now. If you can put those on, and I'm just going to start the optioning software, and I'm going to tell it to start optioning. And hopefully, if it's working properly, everything that I say should start magically appearing as captions in real time for you.
This is awesome.
And then I'm going to tell it to start up the captioning. You should see something appear now. Hopefully, everything that I'm saying will now start appearing for you in real time, right in front of you. Even if I talk really, really, really quickly, hopefully it should still manage to keep up with what I'm saying and should be managing to capture everything perfectly word for word.
It's not missing anything. Every single word is right there. Are you serious? Wow. I may have a hearing loss, but my hearing loss no longer has me.
Not anymore.
Because of X-ray. This is absolutely incredible. And wow. Because I'm not going to shake your hand. I'm going to give you a hug.
There we go. Thank you, Justin.
No,
thank you.
Incredible. It's super amazing. And the reason why I say that is because all my life, actually since age of 4, I've actually had to look directly at the person while they're talking to me. And the fact that I'm not really looking at you when you're talking to me is like, I can apply. I can do what everybody else does. I'm just amazed at how accurate this transcription is.
One of the most difficult things in my life, looking back, was college. I remember trying to keep notes, you know, trying to keep notes as I looked at my teacher. But every time I looked down, I just missed a whole sentence that my teacher was just trying to explain to me. And then I look back up, and I've lost what the topic is even about anymore. But with these and this phone, what's amazing is that not only can I follow everything that she's saying, even if I'm not looking up at her, if I have to look down or look elsewhere, it's all right there in front of me. Best part about that is I can go back and read it over like my notes. If I had something like this, I would have saved 50% of all the stress and the anxiety that I had to go through. You know, I'm in this real world that I live in right now, but I stepped into this augmented reality, artificial intelligence. You know, I have artificial intelligence in my ears with my hearing aids, but to be able to do that with my eyes, I'm just so grateful to be a part of that reality, if you will. It's something you hear about, but then you get to witness it and experience it firsthand. It's real. It's amazing, life-changing. So thank you.
I would say speech clear as day in front of me, and it felt like I was in the moment and left. Because often that's what it feels like when you're having a conversation without any type of assistance. You always feel like, man, I'm missing something. But with those glasses, I felt a part of the conversation and not just the bystander.
So along with the general availability, we are super excited to be releasing some brand new features today as well. So the first big announcement that we've got is real-time translation in and out of 9 of the world's leading languages. I know that you are a fluent Chinese speaker, so if I come into here and I just set this source language to Chinese and the target language as English, in theory, I should be able to hear words.
All right, let's try this out. 好的，我们看一下这软件可不可以翻译一下。我不知道是否可以的啊。
Let's take a look and see if we can translate it. I don't know if this is possible.
Nice.
The other big announcement that we are making is the availability of our personal assistant. So we now have the ability to be able to have a full conversation with the glasses. We're able to ask it questions such as, please, can you summarize the conversation that we've just had? We're able to ask it to pull out specific pieces of information, like what was the name of the person that we were just talking about?
or you can ask it any question in the entire world.
So the X-ray glass product was awesome to be able to fill in the blanks that I'm not hearing without them, because when you have hearing loss, your brain is working twice as hard to fill in certain gaps and words and letters. So to be able to see what was being said right in front of me was incredible. And I can think of so many situations where that's going to help me for sure.
We have partnered with Enreal, who've created these Enreal Air glasses, feather light, 78 grams. And the big innovation that Enreal did was to take all of the processing out of the glasses and effectively a wire, which then connects to your phone. So we've made a commitment that there will always be a free version of this application, because we believe it's really important that everybody should have access to this groundbreaking technology. We will also be providing a premium and an ultimate version of the software, which will include some of the more advanced functionalities, such as the speaker identification, the translation, the ability to go back an entire month in your conversation history, for instance. But we want to make sure that this is available to as many people as possible.
Love it. CES 2023, connecting the world with the latest innovation and technologies. This is definitely one to keep an eye out for. This is amazing. Where can we learn more about X-Rai?
X-Rai.glass. X-R-A-I.glass.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you both.